now. Ladies and gentlemen, the Republican nominee for President, Donald J. Trump, and the Democratic nominee for President, Hillary Clinton.